An E9 chord is basically you're gonna play an E7 and you're gonna add in the 9. So you've got an E, a G sharp, a B, a D, and an F sharp. That's your E9 chord.